doesn't matter if a man has money, cars, or power. If a man has no family, he's nobody.
But once somebody takes away a man's family, it's a sight, a demon that no one could ever imagine.